Watch out! A team leader is falling behind! This climb is feared by many riders. The percentages are very high. Several riders are attempting to break away!
Counterattack by Valverde.
They're over the top and heading down the other side at a fair lick. They'll be able to get some strength back. The pack seems resigned to leaving the victory to the escapees. Several riders are on the ground, but it doesn't look too serious. Only 15 kilometers left. Only 10 kilometers left. The finish line is getting close. The riders just passed the 5 kilometers road sign. The finishing line is not far off as we're into the last descent.
A solo victory for Quintana.